I decided to co-wash with the Ouidad Essentials. Balancing Rinse Essential Daily Conditioner Detangles and Fights Frizz as my co-wash. And as you know, I use the DevaCurl One Condition as my leave-in slash styler. I have somewhere to go, so I'm just going to do a puff. Bend over and but once it dries, this will get fuller and then I'll have a little wave and curl in my hair. I already got a tendril that fell. So I'll come back when it dries and show you what my side puffs looks like. Okay. My hair started to dry and then it started to poof and it started to separate right here. So I'm just gonna do a pompadour. In the front, I just put a little bit more of the DevaCurl right here and around my edges, and I'm just going to keep rubbing that in until it's no longer white, and start pinching my hair. Oh, let me pinching my hair together a little bit. Finger come out a little bit. I think I'm just gonna have to pull this hair out of the ponytail. I have no idea what I want to do with it, but it was splitting and poofing and I don't know. Maybe just twist it at the end, maybe do that. Looks weird. I don't know. I am not a stylist, so. I'm just gonna take a clip and clip these pearls, pin them rather to the front, and I'm just going to leave the back messy like that. I don't have time to smooth whatever. So, that's it. I gotta get going. Not perfect. Not trying to win any hair contests or beauty awards. And that's how I'm going to wear it. Okay. No earrings, no lip gloss, no makeup. That's it. I'm out. Yep. Yep, I'm out. Okay.